So Devers gets underneath one and sends a pop-up to center field. Correa's running around in circles trying to get underneath it, but ends up dropping the catch. Throws it back to second base, where a shit show's happening. Umpire signaling out at first, then points to the sky. Bogaerts is pointing to center field. Red Sox manager is telling them to wait, they can't make you leave, and then gets in and appointing himself. And the umpire is still pointing to the sky.